I'm Roxanne Wolf. If you're looking for high-speed motor mayhem, Roxy Raceway is the place to be. Sign up today and be a winner! Nobody likes it.
This area is off limits. Who wants candy?
Ain't no party like a techno party.
Thank you. deja vu. I've just been in this place before. Higher on the street, and I know it's my time to go. Going you.
Oh no.
Thank you.
You can't hide forever. I just need a little work done. Thank you.
parts in service. Please select your desired procedure. Preparing for upgrade procedure. You may now enter the protective cylinder. Let's begin by removing Freddy's face. Press Freddy's nose to remove skull housing. Carefully detach the ocular connectors. Carefully detach the ocular connectors. Great. Plug the replacement eyes into the open eye sockets. Well done. Reattach the ocular connector wires. Time to close the faceplate. Commence testing phase.
Your new eyes.
I am having a hard time adjusting. You look different to me. I can see movement through the walls.
Really? I didn't know Roxy could see through walls.
These are Roxy's eyes?
Well, yeah. There was an accident in the raceway.
Is she okay?
Well, nothing seems to stop her.
It is almost 6 o'clock. You will be safe now if you find an exit. But hurry, the daycare attendant is loose one last time. These eyes are amazing.
Yucca.
Colors and objects I never knew existed. Nothing can hide from me now.
Thank you.
It's past your bedtime.
Are open. Why are you still here? You plan on moving in, or you just want a job? Maybe join the internship program. You would make a great security guard. Gregory, I think you deserve a reward. Why are you still here? You plan on moving in, or you just want a job? Maybe join the internship program. You would make a great security guard. Gregory, I think you deserve a reward. Go check the main stage.
It's past your bedtime.
This facility.
Of course you can. Come on, we can hide you somewhere.
Without a recharge station, my systems would shut down within an hour. It is a safety precaution. It is my design. This is where I must stay. Do not return. It will never be safe. I will miss you.
Freddy, if I leave now, nothing will change, will it? There will be more disappearances.
Yes, I am afraid that is correct. Gregory, you have a choice to make. The door is open, and you can go. Or you can continue to investigate the secrets of the Pizzaplex. I feel there is something else going on besides Vanny. Staying? I am glad. Here, I found this party pass. There are areas we have not investigated. Lead the way, Superstar. Choice. Lead the way, Superstar.
I'm not.